Police say they've cracked a criminal gang attempting to export more than $1 million worth of Australian reptiles to China. So far, they've seized more than 250 lizards, snakes and their eggs, a smuggling operation described as cold-blooded and cruel.
Crammed into lunch containers, storage tubs, some tightly guarding their young, police say these reptiles were bound for Hong Kong's black market.
This is a cold-blooded and cruel crime during which at least 257 native lizards were kept in poor conditions.
Authorities first found them in the post back in September. Strike Force Raptors swooped, arresting four members of an alleged smuggling syndicate.
Going out into remote areas of Australia, Northern Territory, Western Australia, he would go out there regularly and trap and bring them back.
At Pentle Hill, police discovered 16 lizards and eggs plus another 60 in storage. At East Hills, they found 118 lizards, 3 snakes, 8 eggs and 25 dead lizards. And at Grenfell, 4 more lizards.
Two different brands of chip packets, different cylinders packed into handbags, disguised around cereal containers.
At $5,000 each, detectives say the smugglers stood to make around $1.2 million. After being examined by vets, most of the animals have now been released back into the wild. Some remain in the care of experts for further treatment. 25 died after being rescued.
A lot of them would have gone through dehydration and starvation. They wouldn't have been fed and obviously no water. It's a death sentence for a lot of those lizards.
Jodie Lee, 7 News.